back with another delicious recipe. Today we're gonna mix it up a notch. I'll show you guys a different way of how to use your products. Starting with 2 scoops of Formula One, flavor of choice. I really think that banana caramel goes really well with this because I'm gonna use mocha protein. So your 2 scoops of mocha, you know, just regularly. Let me go ahead and blend this up real quick, and then I'll get to the good stuff. Blended it up. I did add a little bit of ice in here because I did want it really, really cold, but I also filled up my cup with ice. So I'm just going to pour it in there. Let it go down. I was supposed to add the coffee first and then the ice, but it'll work. I'm going to add more, move it around. So, of course, it will be easier if you add the coffee first and then the ice. Duh. But I went ahead and did it this way. No pasa nada, digamos. Okay. Now that I have my coffee really, really cold, I'm just mixing it in because I want to make sure it's super cold. I like it really, really cold. At least for this recipe. I'm going to go ahead and add my Prolesa shot. Because you know it tastes like donut and I love this stuff. So then, okay, this is ready, right? I'm going to go ahead and set this in my freezer just so it can stay really cold while I show you what the next step is. Okay, now let's get to the good stuff. You're going to need Cool Whip. This is just original Cool Whip. I mean, don't give me all that, oh my God, you're gonna get fat shenanigans, because come on, this only has 25 calories for two tablespoons, 1.5 fat, 3 carbs, 0 proteins. I mean, it's okay. I mean, balance is everything, guys. Come on. So we're gonna get almost like 2 tablespoons, and if I give or take, I'm obviously okay with it because it is right in the morning. I'm gonna burn it off anyways, so it's okay. I'm just gonna smush it just a little. I'm gonna use this one. This is the cookie dough syrup. 0 calories, 0 sugar, 0 carbs. I'm just gonna add a splash of it and then mix it in there. I want my Cool Whip to be flavored. You guys can do this with any flavor of the syrup to get a flavored Cool Whip. So I really like that one. I don't add the syrup in the coffee because it just doesn't really get all that flavor that I want it to get. And this way, all the Cool Whip does get that flavor. Your Cool Whip will start to melt a little. So you can pour that right on top of your coffee already, or put it in the freezer for like 10 seconds just to get a little bit more of that harder consistency, and then put it on your coffee. So I'm gonna go get my coffee now. So I have my coffee right here. You can see that Prolesa shot in there, and it's iced all the way to the top. I'm just gonna put my delicious Cool Whip right on top of there. Scrape it all in. And there you have it. You have a delicious way, yum, to get yourself different coffee. Let me see if I can show you guys.
Here I go falling down, down, down. My mind is a blank, my head is spinning.
Looks delicious, huh? You're gonna love it. You get that banana caramel flavor shooting up, that donut, that coffee, and then that delicious one on the top, which, like I said, I used cookie dough. They do have this trio pack, birthday cake, cookie dough, and this is caramel fudge. Or you can get like a bigger bottle like this one, which is raspberry. They have a few, but if you want to try them out, I say get the trio because, I mean, it's a pretty good size. Look at that. And it's 3 options. But if you're iffy about it, then might as well just get the ones you want. This video is not sponsored, I wish. But I will leave a link in the description if you guys wanna check those out. They're pretty good. But I haven't I don't really like them in the shake because I don't think it gives it that shooting flavor. I think you need more quantity in there. And since I don't want to fill it up with so much of that, I like to mix it up like in the Cool Whip. Make sure you get that flavor just without having to add a lot of that. Even though it's zero calories, zero sugar, carbs, it don't matter. I still don't want to be adding too many things into my shakes. But anyhow, I hope you guys enjoy this. I hope you recreate, tag me, do all that good stuff. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Around and around as I go deep into the funnel of love.